ship. One of them off post. Search, it's why it's in search. It's right below me. I'm doing the final posters and that should be enough to get the cipher skin? Question mark? Yeah, cipher. You are the one thing you remind me. You know that hollow spread? My voice went. You know the holo spray we got in one of the missions? The lizard guy, I'm pretty sure that's Cypher at this point. Because look at the outline and where is a holo spray? Spray. No, wrong thing. Where is it? I don't know. Watch my dumbass would have seen it and like went past it without knowing that I seen it. Yeah, there's no chest up there this time. Not saying that there's guns up there this time. Why wouldn't you say that I did my way? First put the posters down before I die again. That's not going down, this is. I was actually showing you what the posters are now. We're gonna die. Does it lead somewhere? It does. Sorted. Don't know what we gained from that. Don't think we gained anything from that really. But anyway, let's go. I think there's a dude in here. No? Where is everyone? No. How? I don't know how to do this. Oh shit, they know where I am. Oh no dude, we are doing the fighting thing. Don't know where the fuck you're going. Oh that's rude. You almost killed me. That's in the sky. One of these laser beams hit. Ah, shit. At least let me support one of the beams. You're gonna let me finish my conversation? Yeah. Yeah, but one of them leads to the tower over that way. And, I'm gonna check that out. So I'm gonna go to the tower, what's it called now? Citadel Tower next time and figure out what's going on there. Cause there's no missions about it or anything that I've seen, so I think it might be in like part of the storyline, like an intractable thing. What doesn't come up in the story? Sending something up to that. The game literally just started, so please don't kill me instantly. Well, I don't know if it's in me or not, but is this still a thing? Yeah, it is. I'm pretty sure it's just come from that building. Someone's got one of the drones out. I'm pretty sure the red beam was coming from here though. Yeah, I can see the drone. No, I can see the person holding the drone. I feel like they're gonna try bait me. Yeah, they've got better shit than me. I'm probably being baited. Just go to the top. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was coming from there. So I'm going to the roof. Oh shit, I fell. Now I've got to work it out. If it lets me grab it. Nothing is away. I destroyed. So this is shooting up to the sky over there. But it's burnt itself out by the looks of it. That looks close to the as well. Okay. And now I'm stuck. But I'm pressing every button going, and I'm stuck. Alright.
Last I played, I had a situation with the hammer. My throat is also swollen on the inside, by the way. So if I sound a bit weird, it's because the little bump we have in the back of the throat have turned to giant things and might have tonsillitis. So, eating, drinking, anything to do with swallowing hurts. Breathing hurts. Everything hurts, basically. So if my voice sounds a bit off, that's why. I need a weapon. That is key leads to weapon. Let that dude finish his mission bit first before going on. That's being friendly letting you do the mission thing.
The gate is destroyed. The sky is torn. Everything may be ending.
Yep.
When I was young, a shapeless man came to me in dreams. Took me in as his own.
Cool.
Track down the Oathbound data devices at locations on your map.
Alright. I found chests. It said it's on my map. Damn it. Okay. How am I meant to get down there? Healy.
Could join this fight. You know, grab the loot. So I get more ammo. I also need chests for the Oathbound thing now. Even though there's ammo here. I'll go for this one. I know I could have just ran around and collected them all, but that wasn't even the right ammo for me. Shotgun. Now I've got a decent weapon on me as well. They are there. Anybody else? No? Yep. Now this is sending a beam again. What disappears when you get close? There you go. Where now? DMR? That's not too bad of a style weapon, I guess, if we're going distance. Go downstairs, grab the chest, and then kill someone.
Damage oathbound chest to... This is an oathbound chest, ain't it? Do I have to destroy it? Oh. One out of three. And now let's go kill some... Ooh. Hello. Let's go say hi to some friends. Whatever our friends are. Shoot high, it will curve like an arrow, but I have no clue why that went through my mind. There's gunshots everywhere, but I can't see anyone. Hello? Friend? Okay. That a mark. Just disappeared. So I know he's in that area. Soaring jump. I just got someone spinning. Huh? Alright. I saw gunshots. I should... that main one as well. Down. Sure. Is this like a new hotspot or something? Yes, I thank you. Grab that. They had a hammer. It allows me to pick up the hammer. There you go. Alright, now that's sorted. Actually, what do these fast? Chest of timing, and so are they probably. There you go, that's solid. Oh, got the chest as well. This is the one I was going for a second ago as well. Yeah, so either way it worked out. Yeah. We need one more chest. Everything seems going fine. That one's got a really good loadout as well. I mean, do I need the DMR? Somewhere around it would be another oath-bound chest. Do they go further up? No? I'll bait him anyway. Thank you.